Hi, this video is brought to you by Competent Solutions as part of the material created for the course on Bachelor Survival Skills.
Hi, I'm your tutor and I'm here to teach you how to actually survive your own cooking. In this video I will teach you how to prepare a pancake batter. In the next video we will show you how to actually bake your own pancakes. This video comes together with this manual. And it's up to you whether you first want to read the manual or watch the videos. Okay, let's start with a small presentation.
A good pancake starts with a good batter. Here we will show you how to make the perfect batter on the basis of the standard pancake recipe that we presented earlier, using 200 grams of flour, half a liter of milk, 2 eggs, a pinch of salt and some butter. One of the most common mistakes is to just dump all the ingredients in a bowl and start mixing them together. This will result in a lumpy batter, and this is not what we want. The proper way to make a good batter is as follows. Make sure you have all the ingredients ready in the right quantities. Put all of the flour in the bowl and make a small hollow in the middle. Add the salt, and then gently pour in little measures of milk at a time in the hollow while stirring. By the time you have added about half of the milk, all flour should be absorbed into the batter. Now keep stirring till you have a smooth, sticky batter without any lumps. At this time you should still be left with half of the milk and all of the eggs. Break the eggs and mix them through the batter. Add the rest of the milk little by little while you keep stirring. Keep stirring till you have a smooth batter. By hand, this should take you about 3 minutes. Well, you're done. Now leave the batter for some 20 minutes before you start baking. This is a good time to clean up and prepare any fillings for your pancakes.
Well, that didn't look too complicated, did it? Let's have a look at the demo to see how it actually works in practice.
We start by weighing the flour. In our case, that will be about 200 grams. Milk, about half a liter. Let's check. Yep. 2 eggs. Place them here, and just a little bit of salt, not too much, otherwise they will get too salty. That's fine. What we do now, we make a small hole and we pour in about half of the milk. Stir it. More. And you whisk till you have a very smooth batter. So, no dry flour to me. But don't pour in all the milk. Okay, when there are no more lumps left, we add the rest of the milk and the 2 eggs. Just a little bit. 3 minutes. There you are. No lumps. Smooth butter. Now leave it for about 15 to 20 minutes.
Well, this concluded our video on how to prepare a pancake batter. If you still have questions, either rerun the video or read the manual. If you feel you are ready for the next step, then go to the next video on how to actually prepare your own pancakes. But try to prevent these types of situations.
Welcome to suicide, people.
Okay. Never done this in my life.
That epic fail, he didn't even flip it over.
Show him the wrist dash. Oh, look at the wrist dash.
We forgot to bag the pan.
Oh, okay, just stick it.
We forgot to bag the pan.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
You better not like...
That's a growing animal, man.
Oh, no.
These pancakes do be broken.
And this is Matt. We'll make a pancake without flour.
See, that is mine,
and this is it.
Ah, it's burning.
It's
meant to
look at the gas. It's burning.
It's pancake. It's mine.
Okay. Look at the pancake.